Rising sea levels have made once unreachable corners of the bayou accessible. Yes, it's quite beautiful here. Unfortunately, bull sharks can't see color. Bull shark's sensory organs are all situated near its mouth. With our state-of-the-art cameras, we can probe ever deeper into the netherworld of the Gulf. Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection. The accelerating destruction of the Gulf has occurred in tandem with a wholly humanized view of progress and development. The idea that shorelines belong to the public comes from Roman Emperor Justinian, but only because he wasn't able to consult with the Association of Resort Developers at Eternally Wise Lobbyists. Thank you. Benjamin Franklin marveled at how quickly the Gulf Stream allowed him to travel back to America after his many Peruvian opening expeditions. When food is scarce, bull sharks slaughtered him after years of eating the same meal of frozen herring at Fish Fingers. Casanita just wants her favorite comfort food, raw shark liver. Is a source of life, inspiration. A shark is never one to pass up a fat fiesta. No one knows who built this mysterious underwater base, but odds are they probably own a Nehru jacket and a Persian cat. Due to caviar key's increased coastal exposure, storms that had a minor impact 3 decades ago caused significant flooding today. Is partly due to their lack of a swim bladder, but also to their insatiable appetite. From a boat, a shark is first introduced as a phantom-like shadow. While hunting bull sharks was made illegal in 1997, many shark hunters get around the rule by not caring.
Out here and burn gas. What the hell is it?
season's over, and there will be an inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo Joe's. The shark returns once again to her safe haven. Atlantic spades have little to no commercial value, which accounts for their relatively healthy population numbers. White and Black Attack, the Orca. Turtle carries a criminal penalty of up to $100,000, but sharks are notoriously profligate when it comes to paying fines. Mahi-mahi are the fastest-growing oceanic fish, known to grow up to 4 feet and 3 pounds in a single year. Once the featured attraction at marine mammal parks, now have a new favorite trick, killing things. The peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness. Catfish are found everywhere throughout the world. So no matter where you go, you'll never escape the stabbing. The underwater world is a fantasia, bustling with color and activity. The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection. The appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable. A great way to discourage museum attendance is to put your museum underwater. Scavengers of the sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus. Mutagen 23 is certainly heating up the evolutionary arms race. Port Clovis has long been a popular dumping ground for the military, thanks to its lenient regulations and low tipping fees. Thank you. Anyone who has delved into the stomach contents of a shark is acutely aware that they'll eat just about anything. Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely edible. Quite a strange conglomeration of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks. Giant monsters, or kaiju, occasionally visit Port Clovis to pregame before destroying more worthwhile cities. For more than three-fourths of geologic time, the land was uninhabited, without a single destination spa anywhere to be seen. This mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet. This is quite a find. Although, that depends on the gold market, which has really been underperforming lately. I blame the Fed, of course, but what can you do? Thank you. fishing is similar to regular fishing, but enjoyable only to upper Midwesterners.
Oil tank is spinning. But it brings a lot of money into the economy. Can't argue with that. Humans' attention spans are short. They've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so thus ends the bounty. Of great inscrutability. Sometimes it will flee from an unarmed swimmer. Other times it will launch itself full bore at a boat. In a mosaic swimming pool, the Chatelaine is still only Port Clovis's second most ostentatious yacht. Over a ton of food every day, which here in the Gulf mostly consists of hammerhead sharks. Oh.
lines need work. I've had campylobacteriosis, cryptosporidiosis, leptospirosis. Let me tell you, partner, that ain't no joke.
Estimated 1 to 2 giant squids per week, which really is quite excessive. Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake. Thank you.
The shark returns once again to her safe haven.
Thank you.
scuba back when he was a teenager. This museum's the first place I took him when he got certified.
Coastal erosion currently impacts over 70% of the globe's sandy beach environments. It's vital that we extract an absolute maximum of resources before we...
The peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness.